Angel number 12. Angel number 12 is a sign from our angels that good things are on the way to those who are positively focused and trust in the universe. Angel numbers are repeated sequences of numbers that appear in our experience again and again. Since angels cannot intervene directly in our affairs without our intention, our guardian angels use angel numbers to send us important messages. These messages are intended to provide us with the guidance and inspiration that we need to reach our full potential. Angel numbers appear in a variety of ways in our experience. The number the 12th of May appear in a date, a time, as the number of messages in your inbox or in a phone number or street address. When the same numbers appear, again and again, it can seem completely random. But it is actually a type of meaningful coincidence known as synchronicity. The meaning of angel number 12. The number 12 is a number of polarities. This is because it contains both numbers 1 and 2 in a unified whole. In this respect, number 12 is about reconciling opposing tendencies and harmonizing apparently conflicting ideas. The number 1 is all about independence and optimism, leadership and taking the initiative. Number 2, on the other hand, is about trust and cooperation. In a way, these two numbers contrast sharply with one another. However, from another perspective, they go hand in hand. When you see angel number 12 appearing, it is likely a message from your guardian angels to remain optimistic about the future, as you are likely on the verge of some positive changes in the near future. Spiritual meaning of angel number 12. Spiritual growth is often much more difficult and trying than you might expect. And it is this aspect of spiritual life that is symbolized in angel number 12. Reconciling the seemingly opposing aspects of the spiritual path can be difficult for anyone. When your guardian angels send you messages containing angel number 12, it may mean that making progress on your spiritual path may mean stepping outside of your personal comfort zone. Achieving your personal and spiritual goals may mean having to take a leap of faith. Our guardian angels want us to live abundant and fulfilling lives. For this reason, they provide us with the inspiration and encouragement we need to reach our highest potential. In this way, angel number 12 is often a sign that we will soon be receiving higher energy from our spirit guides. Angel number 12 is a message of love from your angels that by trusting your spirit guides you can reach higher energetic levels that will help you reach your fullest potential and find your higher purpose in life. What was your last thought before seeing 12? Look deep down in your soul and find out what you are asking for, because the angels have now responded. Here are possible meanings for why you keep seeing angel number 12. Confidence. Do you doubt yourself? Do you often believe you are not good enough? Then it was meant for you to see angel number 12. Having a positive approach about life will make you believe in yourself, one action at a time. Trough number 12. The angels are advising you to remove negativity from your life. To surround yourself with positive people that lift you up and encourage you along your journey. In this way, your confidence will rise and you will feel that you can do whatever you set your mind to. And you can. We came into this world to experience and evolve into better persons. With every lesson, you will become stronger and you will have more confidence in your abilities and skills. You have the angel's support. Believe in yourself and start feeling confident about yourself today. Personal growth and success. Are you a career person? Is financial success your primary goal at this moment? You are about to start a new life chapter. Angel number 12 is a symbol of growth and success, and seeing this number is a call that you need to pick up too. Is there a job offer that suits your curriculum perfectly? Is there a promotion that has been offering to you in another country? Think about all the opportunities that have now occurred. If not yet, then be prepared for enormous changes in your career life. Whatever opportunity will show up to you, it will have great success. Sometimes opportunities come disguised in challenges, but keep in mind the person you are becoming. With every lesson and experience, you are becoming wiser, stronger and bolder. This is what the angels are communicating with you. Embrace the abundance that is given to you and live a purposeful life. Intentions and desires. Seeing angel number 12 is a wake-up call to reevaluate your intentions and plans. What do you desire the most? How does your perfect life look like? Who is part of your perfect life? How do you spend your time? You need to take time to review your priorities and start working on those that are leading you to your desired life. Think about what people you want to have by your side. Who are those who lift you up and support you? Knowing what you want and who you want to spend your time with gives you so much clarity, making the path to success easier than you might think. If it works for you, write down your intentions, make a plan and stick with it. This is what the angels are telling you. Sometimes you need a sign or someone to remind you of what truly matters. Concentrate on you and build the life you desire. Angel number 12 is giving us encouragement to move forward with our plans. Confidence that we have everything we need to achieving success and reminds you about the power of clarity. Every time you see this number, know that your life is about to take a shift and things will change. Success and growth are following you everywhere you go. You are blessed. You are receiving full support from the universe and the angels. Embrace what the universe has to offer and magical things will happen.
If you want to uncover what has been encoded in your destiny when you were born, there's a free, personalized numerology report you can grab here.